it's nice, yeah, for sure. It's like so super cool, but you know, it's I never jump on the ramp, so pretty sketchy a little bit, but it's okay. We are having some fun and some cool jumps, so it's fun.
How to hit it.
All right, so let's do
I'm a good listener. So I've been married 10 years.
Either way, we're gonna do them all, so whatever you're feeling good for you right now.
She's gonna call me out right now so harsh. You're so full of shit. You're not a good listener.
I think you can get some sick.
What up?
So what do you think of this place? This
jump right here.
Yeah, I'm loving it. Having a blast. It's a little out of my league, but still enjoy to get out and do it. Like I said earlier, man. This old guy's not doing too bad, you know? Not getting too freestylish, but still having fun with it. Bring back the patented knack-knack. I'm not going to throw a heel clicker today. I don't care what anybody says. I'm not going back that far, but some good classic whips.
So Tony, you have jumps like this at home in Italy?
Ah, no, not that crazy. No, we don't have free ride that much, but it's cool. I mean, yeah, Jeremy and Kevin are, I think they are one of the best here, like, to do this kind of jumps. So for me, it's cool to be here and just follow.
You gotta attack that, man.
You do.
To get to the landing.
Almost so hard that you can't.
That you can't style off it.
Yeah.